great battle for second. Ryan Watt drops out. All of a sudden, I don't know if you knew you were in a battle for the lead. Did you know that?
Yeah, I saw below. I felt like we just started to get a good rhythm going and where we might have been able to race with him. I wasn't going to get him by lap 20. That's for half the time, but, you know, he wound up dropping out.
And after he dropped out then, it was like a fierce battle because Jimmy Horton and Rick Lalbach were right there with you. And it was going to be an exciting 10 laps for us to watch and you to be a part of, but then it ended up getting cut short. But you knew they were there, I guess.
Yeah, I knew Horton was there. He was beating on my back bumper down the straightaway. But, you know, I guess he thinks he's going to make me mess up. That ain't happening. But, you know, we'll... try again tonight, and hopefully we can pick up another win.
You know, of the regular season races, you have two wins now. You're ahead of everybody, so you guys got to be feeling pretty good.
Yeah, I mean, having two wins out of the four races, that's a pretty good win percentage. So if we can keep that up throughout the year, that'll be a successful season, that's for sure.
Good job.
All right, thank you.
All right, Richie Pratt.